Someone's in trouble.
Ben, wait!
Hey! Come back here! That man stole my purse!
Thank you, young man. Your mother must be so proud of you. Tell me, what's your name? What's the matter? Can't got your tongue? Oh, my! I'm sorry. No wonder you must be tired, all that running. Goodness gracious! Aren't you precious? Ah, you're quite hairy.
Hold it, Grandpa. Look at that.
I bet the ladies just eat you up. Such a handsome young man. Now, don't be modest. There aren't many gentlemen like you anymore. Oh, no. Don't think you're getting away without a reward. Not on my watch. Let me see here. Oh, 2 bits. Here you go.
Yeah, that's great, Will. I gotta...
Ah, you suddenly have such lean arms! Say, that reminds me of a story about me as a little girl. Until you're a little while you have me to the So anyways, it all started back in 37 at Quita Brown's house. In fact, that very house is just a few blocks away. Let's make a quick detour. You got time, don't you?